First of all, we see a being here. Remember, being is justified only when it is part of a noun phrase or it acts as a passive continuous verb. In the second case, the usage of passive continuous verb should be justifiable, which isn't the case here. So answer choices which use being can be comfortably eliminated, A, C, and E. And then something very interesting here. In one answer choice, I see adolescence and other, I see adolescent. What is the difference? Adolescence is an adjective which refers to the quality of being an adolescent, which would be on the lines of being innocent or impressionable, stuff like that. It's like child and childish. Childish is a behavior. Child is a noun. Even a grown-up can act childish, but a child is not a grown-up. So we have to understand whether the meaning here is about the quality of being an adolescent or it is about a person who is in that age group. And if you look at the meaning, the empress, she had been betrothed to the prospective tsar while she was an adolescent. So she was betrothed when she was in that age group, as in when she was very young. So the meaning is not about the quality of being an adolescent. So adolescence is not correct. It's about being an adolescent. So it's child versus childish thing. It's about being a child, not being childish. So answer choices which use adolescence are not going to be correct. I would be very happy if you got this right by understanding this subtle change in the meaning. Pat your back if you did. So another reason why E cannot be correct, B can be eliminated. Let's confirm choice D once. Although Empress had been betrothed to the prospective Tsar as an adolescent, comma, she, as in the Empress, soon ingratiated herself into something. Makes complete sense. The key parts are avoiding this redundancy here being and this at the time of usage, which is unnecessarily wordy, and most importantly, using adolescent, the noun, rather than adolescence, the adjective. D is the correct answer choice.